Sinclair First cartoon was the most bizarre thing I'd ever seen. If I remember it correctly, they had flypaper stuck on their fannies. Okay cartoon for a short, but this thing went on for 8 hours. 8 hours!
That cartoon was brilliant. It had an irreverent sagacity and a lugubrious effervescence. It was genius in its subtlety.
Never mind!
It was the stupidest thing I had ever seen. They were like some kind of freaks!